Been a long, long year. I've seen about all there is to see. I've roamed the streets of Rome. I've seen the Pope even kissed his rings. Now my friends, they all ask me, man, do you want to stay? Well, I give them a smile, and after a while, this is what I say, that I'm going to Texas, and you can all go to hell. You may not think that it's great, but the Lone Star State has always treated me well. Now don't get me wrong, it's not like I don't care, but you can all go to hell. First I'm going to Texas, then I'll meet you there. I've been around this world a time or two. I sold my soul in South Korea. It only left me blue. Now my friends, they all ask me, where would you want to go? Well, I give them a shrug and I give them my love. I say, don't y'all know that I'm going to Texas? You can all go to hell. You may not think that it's great, but the Lone Star State has always treated me well. Now don't get me wrong, it's not like I don't care. But you can all go to hell. First I'm going to Texas, then I'll meet you there.
I wrote those two verses and I sent them to my good friend Michael McCoy, who has also done his share of traveling and writing songs, and I told him I had written a perfect country and western song about Texas. And he wrote me back and he said, no, my friend, you have not. He didn't talk about Texas beer or Texas women or San Antonio. Hell, you didn't even put a monologue betwixt the second and third verses. So I wrote this third verse and I sent it back to him. He said, my friend, you have written a perfect country and western song about Texas.
You can keep your French wine, I'll take a Lone Star Cold. You can keep your high-class Italian women, I like mine from San Antonio. Wine, women, and song, everywhere that I go. And it may be a sin, but I'll say it again, say Texas, and then I'll meet you there.
Save me a mug, boys. It's gonna be a hot damn day.